V has come too.
V has come too.
In all the other games, it wasn't this, you know, responsive, intuitive, forgiving, whatever you want to call it. The controls are way different. But, okay. I need to learn how to...
Знаешь, я на днях слышал кое-что интересное. Тот ученый сказал, что не боится заявления Рейха.
How do you first person?
Звездные войны, программа СОИ. Она предполагает возможность сбивать ядерные ракеты.
А почему он не боится?
Он сказал, что нельзя будет сбить ракету, которая не видна на радаре.
Ракета, которую не видно на радаре? Это возможно?
Не смотри на меня. Но он сказал, что на родине разрабатывают это уже больше 20 лет.
Так что, правительство хочет нанести удар?
Конечно же нет. Если только нас не атакуют первым. Представь, если бы на родине нанесли ядерный удар, пока мы здесь.
Это было бы ужасно. Не иметь дома, в который можно вернуться?
Да уж, это была бы тотальная ядерная война. Вряд ли мы бы выжили. Даже если бы выжили, говорят, что нам бы не хватило припасов, чтобы пережить.
Эй, ты в порядке?
Your suppressor is no longer effective.
That had to get him. I mean, I will kill a son of a bitch if I have to. Oh, there's only one left? You son of a bitch, you have nothing. Big boss. The fuck do you think you are? Huh? Get the fuck up. Peasant. So, suppressor ran out during that. Okay, that is not the button. I'll keep that song on. I will keep that song on. Because I like it. Okay. We have a hero. This dude's about to get shit on. Something fierce. Yeah, come over here. This guy has a... I don't fucking think so. Sit down. This guy has a beep boop tracker on him. Or something. We're putting him away from the action. I don't know if I'm being overcautious, but we're not even gonna think about dealing with what would happen if this guy has a tracker on him and he leads him to everybody else. There. Six? What did that mean?
Come or run.
It'll be dawn soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning too. Watch yourself.
try and get everyone out of the direct line of sight here. And we'll split them up so if one dude wakes up, he won't wake up everybody else. Where do I want to put these guys? Guess back here. It's not great, but it's better than nothing. God damn it, I wish David Hayter was still the voice actor. Sorry. It's not a big deal, but I mean, I grew up with David Hayter being Snake. Now it's fucking guy from 24? Kiefer? Is that his name? Kiefer Sutherland? I don't remember.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Because I don't care. David Hayter is always going to be my man. Alright, where the fuck are we right now? Oh, we're right in the shit. I captured these, right? Why are they still awake? I need to learn how to do that balloon thing. This is me? Or... oh, it's a D-horse.
Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for avoiding enemy guard posts and long-range reconnaissance patrols.
What's up, D-horse? Long-range and reconnaissance patrols. Okay. Oh. Let's get up to the top of this thing, see what we got. Enemy of the Soviets. The elusive sheep. Alright, D-horse. Whatever you're doing with your back leg, keep on doing it. Take a fiber. Get back here. Well, if you're gonna be like that, I guess not, huh? Son of a bitch, you get back here. Ever.
Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.
Dude, fuck you. Oh, I see.
You've reached one day. Miller's being held somewhere in that town. But we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel, or make an entry into the town now.
We got a lot going on here. Dude over here. Spotlight. Here. That'll probably point my ass out if I get caught. And the dude over here. Dude here. Radar. looks like I already have them tagged. They must be from another thing. That's not good. Do I need to kill them to capture the outpost? I don't think so. This game has always been made as non-lethal being a approach you can take, so I don't think that's necessary to kill them. It probably makes it easier. I just need the balloon move. So I can send them back to Mother Base. God damn, there's a lot of dudes in here. There's a lot. I don't think I want to do this right now. Daytime. That is. Generator.
Marker placed.
D is the generator. Sniper in the tower? Tower is kind of busted.
Not a civilian in sight. The Soviets have taken complete control of the place.
Is that dude looking at me? No, he's looking over there. Okay. Turn a little to the right, please. Dude, I would... Shit. Fuck out of Dodge. One down. Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, I did. Thank you. Should I have stopped that truck? Come on, princess. There's two of them here? Just gonna take a walk here. You just chill out.
Talk.
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
You jiggle. You think what you've done. You think on the mistakes you've made. And I'm going to fuck this man! Itch. Get up. I am done with you. Get the fuck up. Rise and shine.
Where are your friends? Where are the others?
Understanding a language and being able to interpret from that language for somebody else are two different things. Juggling languages at a rapid-fire pace is more difficult than you might think. So, in other words, while I do speak Russian, don't expect me to do your interpreting.
Yeah, you jiggle with your friend. You both think about what you've done today. And maybe I'll kill you after this is over to release you from your torment, but for now, you jiggle. Man, I really need another suppressor. Blow this radar up. Or at least disable it once we're all done here. Please come this way. Not both of you. Other's asses. I need to tag you. There we go. Going for gold, baby. There's no reason talking to them because I don't know what the fuck they're saying. Noon. I see. That's what the clock is. It goes up every 4 hours. Okay. I think I'm doing okay. I wasted those goddamn trank bullets, though. I know that for a fact. I wasted the fuck out of those bullets. Wow, excuse me. This is intense. I'm glad that I've played in an hour at this point, and there have been no cutscenes. I proved that they actually lightened up on the whole cutscene thing. Now, should I turn this off? Check it out, at which point I can ambush. There's two of them? Tagged. We're good. Trying my best here. Alright? Shut your fucking whore mouth. This Papa's doing work.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah. Yeah, I did. Sit in the back, children. Be nice and safe. That alert from all? Yeah, well, me crashing in that pot. Shots. It's probably terrible for the score. The fuck down.